Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and on SandylandCenter.org, our website. Well, today is Monday. It's the 16th of May already. The temperature here in the square at noontime is 54. And we have a forecast of rain this afternoon and evening. The high temperature 55 with an 80% chance of rain. But frankly, as I look at the weather on the computer and look at where the clouds are and everything, I really doubt that we'll have any rain at all later today. But maybe tonight, who knows? Anyway, Tuesday, cloudy and 58. Wednesday, partly cloudy and 64. And then a possible evening shower on Thursday, the temperature 62, with a 60% chance of a shower. And then Friday and Saturday are both cloudy, 72 on Friday and 77 on Saturday. So before we get to seasonal temperatures, it'll be Friday and Saturday this week. And there isn't a whole lot of news. The Recreation Commission's last trip for May is the Boot Hill Casino and the shopping mall in Dodge, and that's on Thursday, May 19th. And they leave at 8 and they're back by 5, and it's $10 for transportation. Then at the library on the 23rd, which is next week, Monday, the library is having Barry Jones from Quivira National Wildlife, and he's going to present a workshop on different kinds of grass, a variety of grasses, sedges, rushes, and similar plants. I never heard of a sedge, so maybe I should go to that to become informed. Anyway, it's 7 o'clock on Monday the 23rd in the afternoon or evening, and it's called An Introduction to Grasses and Grass-Like Plants. And then we're left with the all-important menus for our fellowship meals for our seniors, and these are from both towns. So we'll look first at the VIP Center in Maxville. They're having chicken parmesan and spaghetti with noodles today. On Tuesday, they're having baked ham and a sweet potato casserole. And on Wednesday, they have a choice of chili or potato soup and baby carrots. While at the Sunflowers here in St. John, they're having spaghetti with meat sauce and noodles, of course, green beans and a salad. And on Tuesday, they're having 4 ounces of ham, au gratin potatoes, and Brussels sprouts. And on Wednesday, they're having barbecued chicken, potato salad, and beets and cherry crisp. And those are all the news and announcements we have at this time. And we'd like to share with you the word of the day, in case you've been worrying. There are bigger things than money. Of course, it's bills, for example. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great week.